In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon PIXMA MX922 printer on a wireless network using a Windows computer and Wi-Fi protected setup, or WPS. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. Make sure your printer is plugged in and turned on. The blue light near the copy button will be lit when the printer is on. Press the menu button. Using the four-way arrows to the right of the display, select WLAN Setup and press OK. If a WPS-enabled router is detected, you will see this screen. You may see a button that looks like this on your wireless router. For details on the location of the WPS button on your router, refer to the router's manual. Now press and hold the WPS button on your wireless router. Then press the OK button on the printer. This must be done within 2 minutes of pressing the WPS button on your router. The printer will attempt to connect to your network. Once the printer has successfully connected, press OK. Then press the copy button to return to the main screen. Now, let's install the software. Download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com/support. In the search box located on the middle of the web page, enter the printer model. Select your printer from the drop-down results and click the Go button. Your computer's operating system and version will be detected. If you need to change it, select it from the operating system drop-down menu. Now, follow these links to download the MP drivers for your printer. Open the downloaded file on your computer to get started. On the welcome screen, click Next. Select your place of residence, then click Next. The license agreement screen will be displayed. Click Yes. The drivers will now be installed. This may take several minutes. On the connection method screen, select Use the printer with wireless LAN connection. Click Next. Confirm your printer model is selected. Then click Next to continue with the installation. The software will now be installed. This may take several minutes. When you see this screen, confirm your model and wireless network are shown, and then click Complete. Software installation has completed. Now we'd like you to perform a test print from your computer. Go to the Control Panel. In the Control Panel screen, go to Hardware and Sound and click on View Devices and Printers. Your printer should have a green circle with a check mark next to it. Right-click the icon for your printer and select Printer Properties from the menu that appears. Load plain paper in the printer. Begin by pulling out the lower paper tray. Next, move the paper guides so that a standard 8.5 by 11 sheet of paper will fit into the tray. Stack the paper neatly, place it into the tray, and move the lower paper guide so that it's aligned with the LTR line. Adjust the side paper guide so that it's flush with the paper's edge. Slide the paper tray back into the printer, then open the outer cover and extend the paper output tray. Then click on the Print Test Page button. Congratulations! This completes the setup of your Canon PIXMA MX922 printer to a wireless network using a Windows computer and WPS. Now you're ready to print or scan. For help with connecting your printer to a Mac, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.